Thanks, Eric. Loved ones and neighbors of a teenager who was killed this week in a shooting are honoring his memory with a vigil. The memorial for Denijah Mays was put on by Team Levy and the Hood Hospital Ministries at Vaux Orleans Apartments where Denijah lived.
He was truly one of the best people I ever knew. Anytime that anybody wasn't feeling good, no matter if he was feeling good himself or if he was in one of the best moods that he could be in, he was always there for everybody, no matter what.